Once you start laying back on your resume, you know, the more you hear a country talk about their history, the more likely they're not doing a fucking thing anymore. You gotta always progress as a society, as a people, as a species. You know, fucking Egypt, they created the pyramids. Fantastic. What have you done since then? Nothing? You still ride camels and you wipe your ass with your hand. Oh, that's great. Did you see the Sphinx? Yeah, but I'd like some toilet paper. Come on, man. Fucking the Greeks invented democracy. Anything after that? No. You go to their country now. What do they fucking do? They give you a tour of rubble that was where they created democracy. Go look at this. The Greeks invented butt fucking and they still can't figure out a way to shave their backs. Come on. Let's move forward.